Holy shit, the railway rifle. That weapon was fucking awesome from Fallout 3. Nice to know they brought back the custom weapons. Though they call it the junk gun now.
I try to be.
Seems like you're doing better than I appreciate it. Mm-hmm. Of course, in my experience, it's enough.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
Sure. Because I know the truth.
Right. Absolutely.
I've seen our dad. Uh-huh. He's gonna need my dad found out and he's gonna turn.
Piper.
No. But hey, it's just not.
Right, let's head back towards the Commonwealth, the park again. Don't need to give a shit about them raiders. I'll get my minigun out preemptively this time and save just before, so I don't have to go for that conversation every single time. So we're gonna get fucked up by Swan here. Quick saving. Not covered up actually, we should get the Silver Shroud radio signal. There he is, look. Yep. Ow. Oh man, does he ruin me? Forgot to save. Silly me. Poking his head up this time. Oh, there he is. Right, let me see what drugs I have on hand. Oh, fucking hell, calm down, man. Flinch got me killed. I thought I had. I felt like I had enough there, to be honest. Okay. Let's just chug all the drugs. Thank you. There we go, that's how you kill a fucking behemoth. The Furious Power Fist. Jesus Christ, man. Look at that thing. Holy shit.
Hey.
You, Captain Fox.
Your thoughts?
It's hidden forever.
You've got nothing to say about that fucking mutant we just murdered? Says, holy shit, man. Oh, a combat rifle. 22 rads per second. Jesus Christ, what am I doing? So here we are again. So the tour guide is over here.
Welcome to Patriot to Boston Common. The start of the freedom race.
At journey's end, follow the freedom's lanterns. Supposed to follow the lanterns. Follow the red brick road, then, I suppose. I don't have any red away. This is a complete weird turn. Finding quite a few locations out of it though. No, oh, can't do anything. Hold up. Ow. Really? Oh fuck, there's a mutie over that side as well. Man, this thing ruins people. Shit. I don't have any HP increase, do I? Just some sweet Nuka-Cola. This thing is soaked in blood already. Oh, can I put that on my favorite slot? I'll put it I'm gonna put that one down there. Zero. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Nice. Great, now that I've been sidetracked, I can't remember where the fucking road was. Ah, shit, my addiction to buff out. Oh, fuck these doors, man. Why are you locked? Open.
Got it.
Except she enjoys that, so... I mean, she gets turned on by the fact that I open doors. That's, interesting. Aha, the yellow brick road. Well, red brick road. Good Neighbor. So Freedom Trails takes me to Good Neighbor. No? Okay. But let's go here anyway.
Clap, clap. Choo, choo.
Well, okay then. Yeah, I think I remember that the pirate's in charge of this place.
Hey there.
Nice bitch. She looks like companion material. Does anybody be bothered if I, Hey, Lamel, breaking in. The housing triggerman. I already killed one of your bosses. Why would I give a fuck about you now? Oh, she didn't like the fact that I just stole. Okay. Kinda need it though. Okay. Don't have any right away though. Jet. I don't need Jet, so there's no point in stealing there and getting her disrespect on me. What's the point of me even breaking in here? Oh, it has a sniper rifle. Taking that sniper rifle. Well, she didn't see it. Awesome. It's okay, I've still got the buff out. Combat rifle hunting. I don't need the short hunting rifle anymore, I've got a full one. That was fucking worth it. I got a sniper rifle out of there. Check where's downstairs again. Okay. Let's go back out to good neighbors. Institute.
That's right. Who said that? Come on up to my office, lady. You've earned yourself some the Institute. They're the real enemy. Not the Raiders. Not the super mutants. Not even those tools over in Diamond City.
I don't know, Hancock. I'd sure love to give McDonough a kick in the ass.
Hey, we all know I got my own personal beef. But stay focused. People are doing things they don't normally do. Your family starts pushing you away for no reason. We all know who's behind that kind of shit. And the only way to stop it is to stick together. They can't control us if we're not afraid.
Hmm.
Now, who's scared of the Institute?
Not us!
Which town in the Commonwealth should the Institute
Cleo.
Everything here is guaranteed to injure me.
That's good then. Well, they have a jail. It has a bath in it. No bed, but I mean, you can just sleep in the bath, right?
Hey.
What you got? Something neat?
Your thoughts?
I'd rather know what you're doing than sleep.
Yeah, I
don't know. All right between us?
I suppose things are all right. It just feels like we could be doing more.
I'm doing my best here, Ben.
That's all.
Okay.
Still, I saw that woman come in here. Where is she? You're not in.
Mayor Hancock?
Too bad about the thing. This is happening. Oh well. What can I...
What's your story?
My favorite subject. I came into this town while I was busy making myself a pillar of this community. I would go on these, any chems I could find, the more exotic the better. Finally found this experimental radiation of the one of this guy left. I'm living with the side effects, but it was not the love of immortality.
You're immortal?
Well, not exactly. It was just age really.
Fair enough.
You're a hell of a risk taker, man.
We have one life. Anyway, something else.
Looking for work.
Work, huh? I'll tell you what. I got a reconnaissance. It's Raider territory.
I might be interested, but...
You know what I'm thinking? You get the standard.
Well, I don't mind, geez.
Cool. Sure.
She likes the fact that I'm helping people, then.
You ever try chess? Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep going.
Okay. Nope.
Heads up.
Just oh fuck, took it all back instead. You can hold on to my miniguns now, I suppose. When did I pick this hat up? I didn't even notice. Now we're talking, baby. Now we're fucking talking. memory down. It's a nice little community, it's very small. Third rail.
I heard there was a combat arena in this game, so I'm interested in that. Be like Fawn from Fallout New Vegas.
Hancock says newcomers are.
Alright then, I'll help myself. Oh, it's he's British.
You ain't buying beer, you ain't buying.
Fuck me.
I've got a few minutes.
Don't have more than you can handle.
Not even gonna argue. That's amazing. Sure, why not?
Sounds up my
alley. I got a set only get jobs 200 caps.
Three locations?
Listen here, dude.
Alright.
I don't do work. Unless just paying me.
Not your concern.
Fine, I'll take the fucking job. She didn't like the fact that I wanted more caps or something. Fuck about your people's problems. Diamond City. Right, I need a dump. God damn, it's like a sauna in my room. Is there anyone here who can cure me of my addictions?
Hey, you were in the paper, right? Looking pretty good for your age, huh?
Yeah, man. Surgery. Fuck. We need to wait. How do we wait on this again? Good, they changed the key command for that too. That brings up the map. That brings up the radio. The inventory. Sold noodles, that's amazing. Just noodles. How long has he been making those noodles for, I wonder?
Heads up. Wait there.
Okay. I'll be here. Hey, here. Something to keep sharp.
Look alive. Come on.
Yep. Never thought.
Are things all right?
I guess I'm still in place. Show me you want to make lives better.
Head over there.
Then.
That's all for now.
Sure.
No idea how to wait anymore. That's really annoying. Give me a second. Settings. Controls. Can we only wait by sleeping now? I have nowhere to sleep. Anyway, 306 out. God damn it! He's still not made it back to Diamond City yet. Fuck! He's still at Vault 114. God damn it!
Hey, Valentine.
How do you know to find me down in
the... Oh, okay.
You're so... She did. Now, want you?
Mm-hmm. I don't have time to say shit.
Look, I know you want your cake. Meet me at Dunn.
Sure.
Fuck, I didn't realize I hadn't handed the quest in again. Diamond City again. I think this used to be the Diamond Stadium.
Nick.
Trying to find something. Gone missing. The devil was in the detail.
Mm-hmm. We were in a vault when it happened.
On ice. More importantly, you were underground. What else can you find?
Right. There's a man and a woman. They didn't say much.
Talking a small team. Pressure. Fine. No.
Uh-huh.
Anything else you remember?
My wife is...
It's okay.
So, we're talking about a group of cold. Anything else?
We're looking for my son, Sean.
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Taking on all of his care. This isn't a rant. A lot of groups in the Commonwealth are taking
mm-hmm. So you think this instant...
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs, just whole towns, parks, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, infiltrate cities in full string from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, where they are. Not even me. I'm a synth myself.
Right.
Don't lie to me. You're one.
Yeah, I've heard it all before. The truth is,
oops.
People smart enough to build something like me are smart enough to cover their arrogant enough to close an unwanted trap.
Sure. You're a
as far as I know, I haven't seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones, the dumbest rocks, all metal. But the newer ones are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
You don't know anything about me?
Some kind of security setting, scripts. Blocks out those. Any synth that gets crashed, left behind, or escaped the...
Either way, I need...
Right. Speculation is getting tough.
I'll never forget that voice.
Not much to go on. What else?
Man.
Kellogg's. I've been attacked by Kellogg's.
Who is he?
Ellie, what notes do you
have? The description matches. Bald head, scar, ready.
Got a house.
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned wax stands. The boy we're playing was around 10 years old.
There you are. That's my kid.
It's Sean.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for me. Look, maybe...
I was in cryo sleep.
Maybe it's someone else's kid. But you...
Security doesn't really good.
Nick. Doctor.
New file to open. You have a legitimate medical concern. Is this about a facial reconstructive services?
Patch me up, Doc.
Go over your symptoms.
I'm addicted to Buffon.
You don't have cures.
We can sober you up. Please, don't be an idiot and go out drinking immediately after.
Thank you.
Hold up. Any other complaints?
Nope.
That was it.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying.
I'm incredibly Asian. Shit, where was I going now? You have the same hand as me.
Hey, Sheffield.
Thirsty. Coca-Cola. So thirsty.
Hope you got dead. Protection from Commonwealth weaponry.
Fuck your change, woman.
I don't know.
Thanks, Butt Munch.
Hey, Nat.
You won't believe that in the next issue.
Great, now I need to find Valentine again. There it is. Come on, man, gotta find my son.
Lock tight.
Keep an eye out.
Lock's really strong. Hey, Valentine.
Stubborn lock, ain't it? That platform in the distance, the city entrance, that's the elevator from the main. Just go ask around there. I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
All right. Bye, Piper.
Mayor McDonough?
Yes. I remember you. Our new arrival. I wish I could get purchased.
Shut up, asshole.
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reason you have, I can't allow you to leave.
I understand. You have rules.
What? How dare...
Fuck.
Please, Mayor McDonough.
I see.
Uh-huh. So that's it?
No. Security is part of what keeps dying the city of open hidden squabbles.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
Disappointing.
You fucking asshole. Maybe I can find them myself then.
About this key. I'm sorry, I cannot condone unlawful searches of people's property.
Why do you want it so badly anyway?
Maybe we can reach an agreement?
A gift? From...
Sure.
Oh, there I go again.
Easy bribery. Oh well, you're really slow, aren't you? Sorry, Piper. See you later.
I made a terrible mistake.
Good view at Diamond Stadium from up here.
The mayor's receiving visitors as long as they aren't members of.
I need to.
Miss. If...
Mm-hmm. Come on.
And if I could.
Maybe we.
I get. Oh, there's.
There you go. Don't even need to concern myself with that stupid asshole. Just take it from her. Thank you. Mentats. Oh, orange Mentats.
Hey, Valentine.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Hey, that's not a bad idea. Might have to go fetch him and let him have a whiff. Before you head out, and I know this is personal business. Fine, you already have plenty of company. You can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth.
I want you with me. Hey, Piper.
No, Piper, don't do me don't be like that. Fuck. Come on. Why the fuck can't I? Fuck me. Came all the way here.
Get Kellogg, boy.
I'll go back and pick up Piper later. Oh, no, never mind, she's here.
You sure you want to travel?
Well,
sure, let's go.
You can go back to 10 points per. Well, I didn't mean to send him. No, I wanted to send him to Sanctuary, but oh well, he can go back there. Dog meat, wait! Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the long-awaited release of Fallout 4. We're gonna jump straight into the game. I've been so excited for this game. Genuinely. Ha ha!